Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So if you are new to this channel, hi, my name is Hamail and I'll be really happy if you take a moment and subscribe to my channel below. So in today's video, I'll be making Oreo cheesecake. Let's begin with the video. So in the first step, we are going to make the bottom layer of the cake. For that, here I have taken 8 packets of Oreo biscuits. We are going to crush them first. Make sure the biscuits are finely crushed, otherwise you will find difficulty while making the bottom layer and the top layer of the cake might fall off. I took 100 grams of butter and I have melted it. Now I am going to add the melted butter into these crushed biscuits so that they become smooth. Make sure you have added enough butter that the biscuits get attached to each other. Now I'm going to add the mixture to the cake pan to make the bottom layer. Now press the biscuits with the spatula. Make sure no crack or clump is present in the layer. Put it in the fridge until we make the top layer. Now in the second step, we are going to make the top layer of the cake. For that, I have taken 1 pack of milk cream. Now we are going to first properly beat the cream until it is fluffed up. Now add 1 pack of cheese cream and properly beat the mixture. Now I have taken 1/2 cup of crushed sugar. You can add more according to your taste and beat it again. Now take 1 tablespoon of gelatin, 2 tablespoons of water and microwave it for 20 seconds. And now add this to the mixture. Now beat the mixture again for 3 minutes. The mixture should be this much thick, otherwise it won't stay on the bottom layer. Now I have added 1 pack of Oreo biscuits in it to add some taste. Now beat it again for 1 minute. Now add the top layer on the bottom layer. Spread the layer nicely. Now put it in the fridge, leave it overnight so that the top layer properly settles on the bottom layer. For topping, here I am using the chocolate syrup. You can also take the chocolates and melt them and then spread it on it. My Oreo cheesecake is ready. Go make yours and don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. I'll catch you in the next video. Thanks for watching.